That will happen. Easy call, guys. Come on. $210 bounty. Please. Oh, yes, I got a dance for that one. Holy shit, out of nowhere. 105 bucks. Boom. Wow, what the fuck? He overcalls 10-8. Double bounty hype? That's what I'm freaking talking about. Sketchhand 10 bigs. I asked him, he overcalled the big blind with 10-8 off, and we get two bounties.
Hello, Aces, my old friend. It's so nice to meet you again.
4x seems reasonable. Because we're deep as a bird. Why is it deep? Bird deep? I don't know. It's just because I have a lack of English skills. Holy shit, let's go. Not again. Not again. Let's not let the speed just stay again. I think the turn over here, HM19 with the ace-3 suited. Caught by ace-6, mostly of the times that's the chop, but if he fades a certain amount of cards, we can actually win this hand. Well, we're coming in again. Wow, this is a sick river. Queen-10 versus ace-8. Let me type that poke champ in there. Yes. Open up the tens here. Two calls. Alright. Please no set. He said. With hope in his voice. Well, that is what you call the worst turn in the deck. Check. That's nice. Now we have a clear value bet again in the river. He just doesn't have that many bluffs that he wouldn't bluff to turn with already, so let's just hope he calls with 8s or 7s. Oh my fucking god. Why? So fucked. I cannot fold. Yeah, I just can't fold, man. Like, the price is too good. Like, what can I do? Like, I cannot fold. But over here, we raise call the ace check. Hopefully, we're ahead. Not this time. Can we get a booty, though? 9. That's a big pot we lose, guys. Not looking too good now on the 27.2 over PKO. Yeah, exactly. If you win a bounty tournament, you get your own bounty at the end. Alright, guys, let's get that. He's getting a chance so wide, and we have him dominated. Dominated! Nice. Staying alive here. Question is not really, should I punt that 9 buck bounty? Makes a lot of sense to hunt it, to be honest. Yeah. I mean, the min cash is like 27 bucks. You can win 9 bucks here in this hand. With 40%. Ooh, that's gonna be a sweat. Yes! I'm not folding a 10 here, blind versus blind. Let's hope we don't bust. Wow. Wow! Always an ace! Let's fucking go! Running hard, running hard, let's go. Over here. Seems like a good spot to squeeze it. Oh baby, come on Kings. Come on, fade that ace. Fade that ace. He comes in for the overbet champ. Ooh. Interesting. Oh baby. Oh baby, please. Please. Yes! I'll be in the money, guys, so I'm gonna ISO this. Another bounty on the lion. Pretty close to be profitable. So anyhow, this is a great spot. This is the worst flop ever. Holy shit. Ace! Damn it. Easy jam again. Ripping it in. Alright. I mean, we obviously want to see a call there. Let's hope he has 9s or 8s. That's not a flip. That's pretty disgusting. 10. Ready. Come on, fold it, dude. And let's give him like the 6-7 suited, man. That's what we want here. Alright, we are alive. We have a king. That is a sick way to stay alive in this tournament. Holy shit. That is nice. And now we got ace king. I made some sick comebacks in this tournament in the past. From like one big blind to like winning it and shit. Like, Or like finally tabling it, or finally two tabling it. It's insane. Are we flipping? GG. Nice run, nice run. Wasn't meant to be today. Five bigs and sixes. Is it a sign? Maybe. Bink. Nice. Stella Artois. That's actually not a bad beer, but it's just a little too standard, I fear. Oh, baby. Dream spot for the Kings. Let's fucking go. That's a big hold, man. Please give me that hold. Suddenly, we have to shot at a booty out of nowhere, you know? Like, what a life. Such a great spot, fate that four. Bam! 10k stack again. Look at that. Starting stack and a $10 bounty. We're right back in it. Naturtrüb gegessen. Man, Naturtrüb is just GTO. Unfiltered is pretty much the best way to explain it. Wow, easy card for us, obviously. Oh. Bam! Nice! Run good, baby. Run good. I mean, super standard call with the King 10 suited. No doubt about that one. 28-13 coming our way. That will happen. Easy call, guys. Come on. $210 bounty! Please! Oh, yes, I got a dance for that one. Holy shit, out of nowhere. 105 bucks. Boom! Not sure what I do here. Over here, 30 bigs. I think I'm just all in. And we could squeeze it to like 5k or something, but 5k is too small of a squeeze. I think we should just rejam like 30 bigs here. It's a lot to rejam though. It's a bounty tournament. Yeah, I think we should do it. We still get like caught by ace check and all that stuff, I think. Let's hope that's the case. This guy bets 4k flop, 4k turn. He caught. Come on. Huge flip, boys. Check. Ah, GG. One flip and you're outie. Alright. Poke jam. Question is now, how profitable is it to jam this? Over calling? And honestly, like, I like just calling here. It's a pretty tight approach, but ace queen off in position. Why not? You know, like, cannot be, like, bad to just call it. Especially with the big top two. Let's hope he doesn't have checks, a big hit on the turn, guys. It's a bad turn. That's a really bad turn. I mean, I'm never folding here because I have the nuts. Yeah, I'm at the top of my range. I'm just gonna call it down pretty much and yeah, just puke if he has ace king. Like, we are not losing to a 10 here. Like, I don't think people will check a 10 often enough. We just lose the ace king, aces, kings, and jacks. Even though kings are really unlikely because you bet the flop. He has the nines, doesn't decide to bluff the river. Yo, Knossi is in here. Wow, what's up, man? Knossi. The Knossi run good, boys. The Knossi run good. This is actually interesting. What do I do with my range here? This is weird. Kind of a weird spot for us. This is just a set of a set scenario, like every time. Now I'm saying it. Which is like King Queen or something? I don't know. Last second race with ace king here before we timed out. That's interesting. I don't really think it's too thin. Like, what is the lead ever on the flop that beats us? Like, ace 7 of clubs. Yeah, he just bluff champs 8-5 of clubs. Do some giveaways on Twitch. I mean, most of giveaways will still happen on Twitch because Twitch is like my platform number one, right? Come on, it's a big flip. It doesn't look good for us. We need nothing, we are dead. Well, GG. Another semi-deep run, man. The fuck? Happens all the time, these 55s these days, man. We can't, just cannot close them out. I mean, I want to see a faulty. I don't really. I'm not in the mood to flip here. This turn is too soft to be flipping here, you know. But we just see so many faults here. Should happen, Mr. Jamie. Just get back on it next time. What the fuck? Nice, getting slow rolled by Ace 10 and he even binks it, man. Nah, I have like I'm sponsored by 888. Like, I have sponsors, I have Twitch. I don't rely on the poker income at all, to be honest. I mean, I do. I could just survive with like sponsors and Twitch income. But yeah. Getting in with the Ace King here, 17 bigs, boys. Alright, come on. Give me that stack here. Give me that stack. Let's hope he calls with ace queen, ace jack, and not some random smaller hand that we're flipping against. Or ace or kings, we're just dead. I don't really want to bust this tournament, man. That would be sad.
Did I time out?
Yeah. Oh, that's amazing. GG and the 109. But I don't understand, Finn, like, for you, I feel like it makes the most sense to start, like, after Parker and, like, stream, like, the read, like, your normal schedule. Like, there was a Party Poker 1 tournament with the 280k overlay, you know? Like, that's the GTO time slot, it seems. Very far. Oh, my God. Jammed ace-10 into 8 queens. Giant pocket eights into kings. With this monstrosity. Not sure what I think about this turn. That is a sick river. We got the nuts. We just improved to the stone nizzles. And buy in here. And hey, I'm all in. This is kind of interesting. Big sizing means a lot of calling. So let's do that. Something like a break of the night schedule, man. It's tough. I'll go back. Okay. Yeah, must be. Alright. Alter. Just jam tens and checks into on another table as well. That's a flip. Just not our day today, boys. I will just call this a session right now. Like, I mean, we tried. Alright, we tried, but sometimes you just don't succeed. Pretty rough session, guys. I'm gonna get some good sleep, then come back strong. And hopefully ship for the next highlight. Hope you enjoyed the video, guys. If you did, so sub button. Sub button. Peace out.